more contestant in this first group, and he is from Paris, Tennessee. Please welcome to the stage, Granville Cooley.
If I had a band here, I'd be asking for a G chord, G G G G. He said I love you till I die. She told him you'll forget in time, but as time went slowly by, she still prayed up on his mind. He kept her picture on his wall, went half crazy now and then, but still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. He kept some letters by his bed. Day in 1962, he had underlined in red every single I love you. I went to see him just 2 days, but I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away, first time seeing a smile in years. He stopped loving her today, placed a wreath upon his door, so they'll carry him away. Stop loving her today.
Granville Cooley of Paris, Tennessee. All right, let's hear it for the first half of contestants tonight.